It's come to my attention that we need to address some of the negative comments. Owner of laundromats are so scummy. No, we're not. We spend thousands of dollars to make this place nice so you have a place to use and you call me scummy. This man owes $5 to 25,000 people. No, I do not. I do not rip people off. I don't know where that comment came from.